Hello everyone, let me show you how to submit your assignments. First thing to do, log into your account on Piaggia platform. Log into your account. After log into your account, you just say new post. Once you say new post, there are three options here: question, note or poll. So you select note option, and then there is two options here in post to the entire class or to the individual students or the instructor. So you select the second option. You don't need to post it to the entire class. Select the second option, which is to the instructor or the individual students. You just type the instructor here, instructor, like this. Now if it is the first assignment, then select homework one, then you type here in summary, you type your ID number B11B12345 underscore, then assignment number, assignment ASSIGN, at least type this much, don't type ASS, it does not look good, and the assignment number 01 or 02, whatever you name it, then formalities here, dear sir, or greetings simply, please find attached the files of files of this. Then how to submit the file, I'll show you. There is an insert option here. Once you select insert option, it will come as file, and before doing this, I want you to make your file ready. So you can either type it in a Microsoft Word, or you can use LaTeX or whatever, or you can simply write it on the paper, scan that, and make a PDF out of it. Then you can submit that file through insert option here. Don't forget to name your file also in this same format. Let us say I'm submitting a file here, so I'm going to name it with this. And then you can say select insert file, upload a new file. I have selected that file. It will take some time. You can see that file got copied here. Now you just need to say post my note to this one. So this is how you need to submit your assignment. Thank you.